Hello.
Hello,
Hello.
everybody.
Hello.
Welcome to
Oakenstone Does Unturned.
Yes.
Instead of coming up with a three-man group name for ourselves, might as well.
Yeah. Just
Gravel Gargler's plus Mike.
Right. Gravel Gargler's and Mike.
I don't understand that reference.
Me and Jag are called the Gravel Gargler's.
That sounds kind of wrong.
Maybe Mike can be an official Gravel Gargler.
I don't think I want to be.
I don't think so.
Probably not. He's got the voice for it.
Oh,
I don't
know what that means.
Oh, yeah.
He's got the voice.
Don't really know what that means, but... Okay.
You're making me uncomfortable.
I have a baseball bat and pants, guys, so... And I'm at an airport.
Fine.
So we've played this for several hours before this, and we figured we'd record it.
5 hours.
All this vehicle's empty.
It was like 6 for us. Me and Jack played about an hour after.
I want this orange sweater. Oh, shit, I got bit.
The best time to wear an orange sweater.
I'm infected, guys.
Oh no.
I am too. Man.
That is just not good.
We need pills.
Sammy! Sammy! Get people! So, do we want to talk about the game, maybe?
Yeah, sure. Unturned.
Cool.
Yeah. This is a free to play indie game on Steam.
Yeah.
Takes like a hell out of a knife. Can't.
I'm being chased by all the zombies in the whole world.
I don't have a shirt.
And I finally died.
I got pants.
Oh no. I'm in a way. Time to rag up.
So the graphics are kinda crap.
I just died. Yay.
Especially now for some reason. Everything seems so much darker to me.
Oh come on, these zombies are like being way worse than when we were playing before.
Yeah, they do seem that way. Maybe you changed a setting that you weren't supposed to.
I didn't.
I think you did.
I didn't!
Oh, I'm at a farm. Do you guys want to be farmers?
You are? Yeah, we want to be farmers. Oh no, you see me. I want to see if there's any golf balls here. There is!
Leave it to Mike to want to find the balls.
Oh.
Found two strange ass balls.
Oh.
Oh, it's a good decision. Good decision. I'm at a golf course.
Okay.
This is a huge golf course.
You're at a ball course. That's what you're at.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow, you don't need to be mean about it.
If you want ask like how smooth the balls were, you just say their course.
Okay. Ooh, I found a machete.
Oh, really? I never found that one before. I'm in the lighthouse.
A machete.
I found a shotgun and some arrows.
You can have my lucky machete.
This actually lighthouse actually looks pretty good. I'm pretty sure we could plant some seeds on this sort.
I got a shotgun. I don't want to use it though, cause it'll attract the zombies. So basically, this is like DayZ meets Minecraft, is how Mike described it to me and Jag.
Yeah.
If they had like a really messed up baby.
Well, yeah. Actually, Roblox is pretty shit too. So,
this is pretty good game though. This is pretty good. It's fun.
I found a crap load of zombies stuck.
I have a bow and arrows, man.
So well, I came to this town and I happened to respawn at it, but I blew up a car and it blew up like all the zombies because I had all the zombies chasing
me. Bow and arrows are freaking OP, man. I just one shot a zombie.
Really?
And it was quiet.
Oh no!
Well, you gotta be such
I found
a liar.
Banana. I found a banana.
Okay.
Yeah.
A banana.
Banana. It's not a banana, guys. It's a banana. Difference.
Banana.
Banana.
Duct tape. We don't really need duct tape at this point in time, do we?
Yeah.
Not really.
If you find a school bag, that's what you need. I'm gonna actually check if my recording is actually picking up your guys' Skype call. So I'm just gonna.
Yeah, because that's what happened with UHC.
Yeah, well, that's what happened with everything.
Okay.
Everything just went crap.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't remember seeing these before.
I don't see anything here. There's a cabbage seed. There's lots of seeds at this farm.
If you guys just shut up for a second.
I'm sorry.
We're kind of recording.
It's hard to tell. Yeah, okay. It's working.
It's hard
it's
to
working.
Tell if you're really speaking or not.
Yeah.
It's working.
Cool.
I got some carrot seeds for our farm.
If I had more inventory space, I would be having. Look, so I'm naked. I'm like this derpy looking guy with like short spiky hair now. I look really derpy now. I don't look anything like I did last time, guys. When we played before.
I'm in a lighthouse.
They never saw you play.
No. I'm talking to you guys, my friends on the internet.
Mm.
You're saying your viewers aren't your friends on the internet?
Yeah.
I don't have any viewers,
oh,
so...
Oh, okay.
Poor Mike.
Yeah,
Mike's all alone in this world.
Right.
56. I don't know if they watch me, though.
I have 128. You know, no big deal. Okay. Okay. Yeah. There's a Pletcher. I beat a zombie to death with my machete skills.
I got a katana.
Katana.
I was gonna fall down, but
I got the katana.
Ladders are freaking scary, especially with zombies waiting for you at the
end. Oh man, guys, I found a farmer hat.
Why would you do that?
I'm just gonna be a naked guy with a farmer hat.
Fine then.
I look so great now.
Oh, shit.
Because we're gonna be farmers, remember?
Oh, alright.
I have a bandana. I don't know what
the hell.
I got a plaid shirt. That's perfect for being a farmer, right?
Yes. I would think so.
That's what my daddy wears, and he's a farmer.
That's what I wear, and I'm a farmer.
I don't wear shit.
Oh, I found him. I found a ladder and a gas can. Should I get rid of... I'm gonna just lose the shotgun. I've got a bow and arrow.
I found a little, like, camp area over there.
Found a ladder. Once we get cars, we'll be able to come back and re-loot some of these areas. So I'm not concerned. Does this gas can have any gas in it? Yes, it does. So if I find a car, I'm in good shape.
Found more shells for my slug shotgun, whatever it's called.
Shotgun?
Slug shotgun?
I don't know what you call it. It's called a lever action. Oh, remember that lever guy?
Yeah,
we're gonna call it no, but it's gun. Gonna be called lover action now.
Oh,
lover action.
Oh.
Ooh, a gas can.
Why can't I pick up this other arrow? Okay, I've got some arrows and a machete, and a bow and a farmer hat.
Nice.
Yep. Okay, I need to find another town. This place is not looking good.
This gas can. Gas can's full too.
Nice. I've got a full gas can as well.
Oh no, my bullets ran out.
Okay, is there an operatable car anywhere around this vicinity?
Jeez, the bow is freaking OP, guys.
I want to drop this shells.
Well, aren't you so cool, Mr. Oatman?
Yes.
Oh, I found a deer.
I found one, too. Should I try to snipe him? I don't have the inventory space.
We don't
space.
Have a campfire.
And I don't have the inventory space for the meat, so.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm at Big J Town here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm trying to dodge these zombies. Hey, never mind. They're scary.
Yep.
They're really scary, guys. I don't like
scary zombies.
Ooh, Big J-Town's a good town. I forgot about it. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
This also means... So we're not making base camp at the airport, then?
No. Yeah. What? I think we need a smaller area.
Yeah, to defend. So like a farm would be perfect, then. And they have the gas tanks, too, at the farm.
So I'm just driving down this road casually.
Oh, you have a car.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Trying to find a backpack.
Oh, I think I found a police car. Maybe.
Oh, damn. Safety's on.
Okay. Oh, I heard a shot.
That's me.
Okay.
I didn't hear
it. Wouldn't be anybody else. I don't know what you're talking about. Everybody gets freaked out by that.
I found a barn.
Should I take this chef's hat? Red barn. I want to use farmer hat.
Oh! Why is he running so fast?
Uh-oh, my mouse is moving.
I found a frying pan.
Yeah, I found that before, too.
Restart my... Oh, quick.
Come on. Got him.
So.
Get my stuff, stupid zombies.
What is that? The zombie just looked at his dead kind. He's, like, upset. Look at that. Wow.
Poor guy.
What a jerk. He looks at you, looks at his kind, is like, what a jerk.
I'm gonna eat him. Uh-oh.
I ran out of stuff.
I froze. There we go. I'm good. Firefighter!
Oh, I can get my gun again because there's shells in there, but...
Get out my ears, stupid firefighter. Get out of here. Ah!
Camp.
A sailor!
Another farm.
I'm being beat up by a sailor and a carpenter.
I'm at another farm. Where are you guys?
I'm at Big J Town.
Oh, Big J Town. Okay,
I'm not far from
that
you.
That way-ish.
I'm not far from
you. I think
you.
I've gotten the hang of driving.
I was just at the farms, dude.
I think I got the hang of driving.
Cool. A candy bar.
Some...
Big J Town.
I'm there.
I have
10%
gas, so...
I have a full gas can, so...
I can't
we're gonna have to fill this thing up. Okay. And this thing has multiple slots in it, so... Or multiple seats, so... We can have a mic in it.
Oh, you know how that situation was on those cars, guys?
Yeah,
it's gonna happen again soon.
Cool. I got a car too, Jag.
Oh.
I was adrenaline here.
Should we just set up base camp at the farm, Jag?
Yeah.
While we're
gonna have to pick up Mr. Michael.
Yes. Get out of here, stupid Jamie.
It's gonna happen again.
I'm gonna refill my gas.
Guys, it happened again.
You a big J town? I've got a police car.
You didn't clear this place of very many zombies, did you?
No, I just got here. I was just at the farms. Okay, I'll take the police car. This is behind you, guy.
Guys, it happened again.
Can't believe you're wearing pants.
Get more gas.
I'm on a truck and I'm stuck. Hey, Rhymes.
I'm getting hit, man.
Yeah, I'm at 30% health now. Everything's going black and white.
Oh, yeah. Shit. That's okay.
Yeah, we're good.
Backpack. Found a backpack.
Oh, I gotta reload this.
Okay, I'm going to refill my car and then go straight towards the farm, so... Bye.
Bye. I guess. I'll be there.
I found a spare.
Quit hitting my car, you stupid zombie! Run your butt over.
Okay, so, you go. I'll get myself out of here.
So much more room. Let me run. Damn, I missed that.
I can't look all the way but. Oh, wait, I can. I can look all the way behind me in this vehicle.
Ah!
Did I get it? No, I didn't get it. I'm running on a road. It's a long road when you're on your own.
Yes. Especially when it's a zombie apocalypse. Ah, there we go.
Oh, more zombies? That's not what I needed.
Mo zombies.
The video game. The
more zombies.
Alright, I'm gonna fill up this car before I...
More zombies. Sorry.
Okay. I'm at the farm.
Okay.
What farm? Well, that's the problem. It's a lot it's of them.
There's two farms with red barns, and I'm at one of them.
Cool.
Great. That's an awesome explanation.
Alright, I'm gonna meet you there in a sec, brother. I'm gonna get this...
I should've took that paramedic truck. Oh, there's a town up ahead. It might be Big J-Town.
If it's Big J-Town, we're in luck.
I think we're in Big J-Town. I think, I mean,
if you are, then I can pick you up and we can go to,
The F-Arm.
Bad farmer zombie. You die now.
And we could fill her up. Is it Big J-Town? Do you know?
No, I still don't know. It might be Waffle Town.
Oh. Wafflesum?
Wafflesum?
Alright, I'm going to Jag.
Oh, this is...
Oh, I can see all the way behind me in this car, too. Look at that. I got a
police car. This is town to airport town.
Town to airport town?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm with Jag.
Yep, I know where Mr. Mike.
Okay.
Nice. Nice. Get that Hummer again, baby. No, that Hummer's not there.
Nice farmer hat.
Thanks, man. I'm naked.
Okay. It was just that.
I tried not to look down, so...
I'm a little intimidated, are you? Oh, this isn't the one with the gas tanks. We gotta go to the next one. We want the one with the gas tanks.
I got a machete now, too.
Cool.
I don't know if what does better damage. I think the katana does better damage.
I don't know. The machete's about equal to the katana from what I've seen. Let's go to the next town, because this one doesn't have the gas tanks.
Oh, I got regular milk. Never had that happen to me before.
Really?
Yeah, crazy.
I've gotten regular orange juice before.
I've only got regular apple juice.
Nice.
I'm running to BJ Town because, there's so many zombies after me, guys.
Are you at Big J Town?
No, I'm not, but I'm on my way.
Okay, we're at the farm.
Great guys.
We're quite a walking distance away from you, sir.
I don't know where to turn left or right. That's the problem.
Wesselson. Okay.
Killing some of the zombies that were on the road that you just allowed to go by.
Yep. I'm just gonna fill this up a little bit more. Alrighty.
Wait a second. Why do I hear more zombies?
I think I looted this place just about dry.
Giggity?
Giggity.
Giggity? Question mark?
I have an empty gun. What's this guy doing?
Do you have you don't have an extra backpack, do you, Jake?
I do not.
Do we have crates? We need crates so we can store stuff.
Oh, filling up my car all the way. We also need to stop by a mechanic and get a blowtorch.
Yes, I agree. Let's go pick up what's his face, Mike.
Let's go in one vehicle.
Yeah, let's take the police car.
Police car's cooler.
Yeah, it is.
Hashtag sweet
chip. It's full.
Okay.
Okay, I'll drive.
I got the katana.
Oh, I'm in that place where there's crates. Remember those big crates? Shipping crates?
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's Big J Town.
Oh, that's...
Are they on, like, the docks?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
That's Big J Town.
Oh, okay.
We'll pick you up.
Oh!
Oh!
Well, shit.
Wait, is this the way to Big J Town?
Yes.
Okay, I'm just making... I don't think it is.
I ran away from this thing around.
I will turn this car around.
There's 20 zombies still chasing me.
Okay.
Hey, it doesn't say Big J Town for me.
Now we're going the right way.
It says on the other side, I think.
Yeah, yeah. If you're at the storage gate. Oh, it's been 15 minutes.
Well, will we find Mike or not? Find out in the next episode.
Bye-bye!